Hi, this is a 2004 BMW 330 CI. We're about to install a supercharger on this vehicle. As you can see, I began videoing this through the back of the car because it's too late. We already removed the bumper on this, so you won't see this like pulling up or anything. So it's just this. This is the 330. Anyways, it's a beautiful car though. And right here, you see the process of what we're trying to do. We remove the bumper, the headlight, and we're just about to install the supercharger. This is how the engine looks like right now. On the later of this video, you will see how this is gonna come out. You will see here the radiator.
Go ahead and continue.
So there are two technicians that that's installing this. Now here are the parts that we're installing. These are the components of the supercharger, and this is the bad boy right here. This is the main supercharger. Maybe the power that it's going to bring out, we would know. So the other parts. So anyways, on the latter video of this, we will show you how we progress. Okay, thank you for listening. Okay, the last time we were talking about this supercharge. We were putting together a supercharger made by VF Engineering for this BMW. Let me show you the what we had accomplished so far. Now we will take this for a test drive. That wraps it for the supercharged 2004 BMW 3 Series.